Emperor Hambug, he called himself.
Best friend I've ever had.
I'd better prepare myself for the goblin shit show I'm about to see. Stone locks for Gotham's door, and then use them to lock the door and seal Hambug in. I barely remember Gotham, but he made this door his life's work.
You're special, that's for sure.
I can never tell if you're making fun of me. Are all crystals magical?
Grab that one and try jumping off the ledge.
Just want a snack.
Thank you. What's going on in the underground? I could have pipes like Wolfgar if I wanted to. Just gotta get back to working out.
Goblin said, Emperor Hamburg, he called himself. Emperor Hamburg. We had sealed Hamburg. We had sealed Hamburg within his canyon. But left unchecked, he would eventually break free. If that happened, all of Ten Towns would suffer raids from his goblin horde. And so now was the time to assault his throne room. Once Hamburg was defeated, we would tear down his tower and restore dignity to at least this part of the Dwarven Valley.
Troll the other day.
That's no crystal tower. So what's this Hamburg got up his sleeve?
Shooters lining us up.
Fires.
still out there, huh?
Can't believe that has anything to do with Regis. Shard's still out there, hmm? Shouldn't you be out there too? You know, stopping it?
What are you looking for? Good call.
Oh, yes.
Sweet. Well, hope you got what you needed.